Hello, hi. This is a demo of ADOView Quick Look plugin on Mac for InDesign, Illustrator, Incopy, QuarkXpress, ASE, EPS, and PostScript files. I will demonstrate today steps to download the plugin from our website, install it, use the demo product for 7 days, and then the uninstall steps. To download, you go to our website on the and then visit the download section. On the download section, you click on the download icon to download the product. Unzip the downloaded package and double click on the package to launch the installer. If you already have a license key, you can put your name, email, and license key to register it. Otherwise, the demo version is fully functional for 7 days. Once the installation of ADOView is complete, in your system preferences, you would see an option to configure ADOView. In the preference way, there are options to uninstall the product. Under settings, you have some other options. You can choose the background color for your quick look page, and then there are some skins for the magnifier lens which you can choose. And now you have your ADOView installed on your Mac. Let's see how it works. I have an InDesign file selected. Without ADOView, I would not see the thumbnail, but as I have ADOView installed, I can see the thumbnail of my InDesign document. When I press spacebar, I can see a full-blown preview of my InDesign document for all pages. The demo version is valid for 7 days. I also have a Quark document. I can see the thumbnails of my Quark documents. When I press spacebar, I would be able to see the preview of my Quark document. For Quark document, the preview is limited to the first spread. I also see some information about the metadata such as fonts, character styles, paragraph styles used in the Quark document. Illustrator. I see a multi-page preview of my Illustrator files. Some metadata information such as fonts, plates, and colors. My ASE files, I can see my ASE files in ADOView. Okay, now I will demonstrate the steps for registration of ADOView. In the settings panel, if you have a license key, you can click on license and you can put your license key over here and click register. That would convert your demo, that would convert your ADOView from demo mode to full mode. There are certain settings in InDesign which would help you see better previews in ADOView. So when you are saving your documents in InDesign, make sure under your file handling tab in preferences, you have your pages set to all pages and preview size set to extra large. Please note that for ADOView to work on your Mac, you don't need InDesign installed. So now you can see the preview of your InDesign documents without InDesign with the help of ADOView. Thank you.